did this happen? Oh man, I just want to grab all the garbage in here. Because it's just an instinct from playing Fallout 4, where you just grab all of the garbage. Ooh, cash register. Yes, money. That is a gigantic twofer! Why are the two coins so large? Like that? That would be glass. I need glass. I want to create my fancy, fancy walls. Ugh. I'm either coming down with something, or my allergies are acting up, or I've eaten too much sugar again because I'm stupid. It could really be anything. Considering who I am as a person. Yes, stairwell. Custodian. There's nothing in here of use, besides maybe a hidey hole. Is this another unconscious person? What happened? Is this the result of dicking with the oraculum? Ooh. Is it because I fucked with the oraculum that everyone's unconscious now? Door's blocked. There's a window outside. Right? I saw a window somewhere. There. I could have just gone out through that underwindow. But I didn't do that. Because I didn't consider this. Conservatory closure is still in effect. Alarm clock. Some clock's a goddamn book. A key. That's useful. Vermin? Yep. It's them rats. They're in the walls again. Spirited? I think that's more mana. Nope. I'm hitting F and tab again. Let's see. Yeah, robust. Let's get rid of robust. I don't need that. Hitting tab again. Like, everything's unconscious in this building now. Like, this broski may or may not be dead. He's dead. But that was not my doing. Oh, it's the guy! It's Mr. Man, the guy that... Chloroform bottle! I love chloroform. It's the shopkeeper's little associate. Get in, grab the doodad. Here's an exit door. Don't know where that goes, so I'm not gonna fuck around with it. Man, my language is just getting dirtier and dirtier. Oh my god, what's happening? It's because I pick up on speech patterns from other people. Ooh, raw whalebone. Nice. Look, alligator. It's a bug. You stop. We're closer. Oh dear. Oh dear. I refuse to be held responsible for that. You stop that. Let's see. You guys stop it. Blowflies over there. There was a flammable bottle on the upper floors, but I don't care enough to go back up for it. That would just be a waste of my time. My valuable, valuable time that I'm viewing to play video games with. The flammable bottle here. Oh, there's chloroform. Why is there chloroform at their table? You're weird. Man, if I wasn't already disturbed by the witches, this would be kind of creepy. What is that, liminal space? Being somewhere where its purpose isn't being used correctly. Like schools after night. Screw it! Incendiary bolts. It's time to burn, suckers! Okay, I don't want to hit those. Ew. Stop making goopy noises. Oh. Ah, here's a flammable bottle. I cannot see for crap. This is a wolfhound. What? Why? Why is there just a normal dog here? I know what dogs look like in this world. They don't look like... Oh wait, that wasn't a... Oh no, That's just a piece of bone. Yeah, okay, that's a bit more like what I expect of these. Give me that. Give me that. Ew. Oh, I hate it. I hate the goopy noises. There's this one here. Well, incendiary bolt. There's so many dead people. What happened down here? No, these are unconscious. Why are they all unconscious? Doesn't make any sense. The dog is dead, though. It's just straight up dead. Probably shouldn't be swinging a sword around these people. Here's another way that we could have gotten in from somewhere else. Ah, there. Behind the painting. Yeah, okay. In case we hadn't gotten the key from wherever the hell we got it from. Inside that other room, where the bone charm was. Whap! Room. And a recording. Let's not deal with that yet. Ooh. What is this? Oh, is that Billy? Aw, Billy! Yeah. Why is Sokolov's book everywhere? Like, honestly. Okay. Drop some knowledge on me.
After Delilah fell to the assassin Dowd, her magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton 3 years ago. Across the aisles, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the oracular order.
The overseer. Whoa, calm down, subtitles. Sisters,
and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
That didn't help me at all. That did nothing for me. Just like, hey, she's immortal now. Deal with it. There was another recording way up on the top floor. So I just need to leave now. Is that it? Like, I want to check out that last recording on the top floor before I go. Chloroform bottle. My friend. My friend, the chloroform bottle. We're back up here. You're weird. This guy's weird. How do they do that? That's just weird. Yeah, might as well carry it with me. I guess this thing is still active. Where am I? Where is I going? Where did I come from? Where did I go? Where did I come from? Let's quote Markiplier for a bit. Crap. Don't think there's anything else in this place. Yeah. I think... Ooh. I think I have free reign of the place. Yeah, mean, I don't feel comfortable enough to just screw around a whole bunch, but... yeah. I think I just have free reign of the place. Everyone's unconscious. Except for, I think, Brianna. Yeah, I took everything you worked for.
Something she made from whalebones.
And silly drawings.
More powerful than a simple charm. Who went to Donna after death and across all these years? There was nothing else to say about her. Nothing of importance.
Yeah, we stole all her power. Look at this owl! Yeah, except for Brianna. No one's left standing. I think. Right? Everyone else looks to be unconscious. Just drop, drop! Immaculate order divided. Ah. Do you have a thing that I want? Well, you had a thing. I'm not sure if I wanted it. But it's mine now. So that's fun. Okay, so, everyone's unconscious. I also have incendiary bolts. It's time to jet. Why am I leaving from this way? Yeah, just wants me to go back to Megan. Well, if that's the case, I'm just going to go back up through the regular route. To the route that I've been taking this entire time. There's no reason to start screwing around with my life. Doot-doot-doot, wandering through these halls with impunity. Where the fuck am I? Okay, yeah, this is where I want to be. Yeah. Banana. Wah. Ugh. Oh god. My computer is having a bad time. Thank you, game, for pushing my computer past the brink. Where does this put me?
The assassin down. Her magic was lost.
Back here.
The coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void.
Great.
Leading me to the Duke.
Yep, thank you.
Those same whispers. Together we
were... Actually, I didn't even finish what I was doing up. Upstairs, what I went upstairs for. that other little recording. I'll grab that again. I'm going to cut this out. After that shameful display. Okay, what's all this goop? Actually, with free rare the place, I might as well explore a little more, I suppose. Unless I don't find anything, and then I'll just cut this out. Grenades? You know, I should have expected that. But I didn't, because I'm stupid. You had a bad time, friend. Oh, I'm back down here. Interesting. Where did those dogs go? Did they just vanish out of existence when I disabled Brianna? That's weird.
What would you and Father advise if you were both here? Sometimes I dream we're all together again.
Well, this is just rude. I know you were upset, but did you have to take it out in the art? I mean, really. Last thing I was here for was this. I forgot to play this.
I meant nothing to my fine family. Beyond an advantageous marriage and years of childbearing, they promised me to a man three times my age who wheezed on about our wedding night. But a curious thing happened on the way to the altar, Delilah. From the first time I slipped out of the manor in the dead of night, there was no returning to my cave.
Oh, I miss
Looking
these.
At the stars and drinking wine on a rooftop, I was free. Instead of seeing the overseers for marriage, I visited my father's banker and raced away from my old life toward Delilah. Those were the
Why is this here?
Days.
Why do you just have that? Hanging out on your balcony. Hanging out in your experimentation room. It seems weird. Okay. Why? I try to jump, I don't jump. Because fuck you. No. Jesus Christ, game. Hang on, just a little longer, man. These sounds mean nothing because the game is bullshitting me. Stop that. Oh, are these sounds meant to indicate that you're being seen by an enemy? Here, let me play them at random for you. You know, that's just what you want. Also, let's make it so that the frame loss is causing you not to be able to jump when you need to. That's everybody's dream. Please just be kind to me for a little longer. I'm a crawly, goopy shadow woman. Don't you worry. Jesus Christ. At least you're still on the couch. That's all that matters to me, really. Yeah, okay, let's just get out of here. Let's get out of this place before something else weird happens. Why is it still pointing me to the delivery entrance? Really, game? Is it like lag? Is it leftover instances from a while back? The game's just going like, oh right, you got seen by this. Here, let's catch you up on that. Because I don't appreciate that. I could try to steal from this guy.
Welcome back. Please. Take your time.
No, I'm in a rush.
What a pleasant surprise to see you again.
It's not. I died a whole bunch because I'm dumb.
An excellent choice. It was a pleasure to serve you.
Yep. See you later, guy. That's not the crouch button. Megan.
So it's done. Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Emily, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
You're Billy Lurk.
Isn't that a requirement for citizenship?
What I've got to say is not a joke. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit. Which led me down a bad road.
Finger.
To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead.
She was.
I don't want to get into it right now. But I felt like you should know. There are things I regret.
All right, Megan. Thank you for opening up. If only a little.
I'm starting to feel like you deserve it.
Yeah.
Are you ready to leave now?
Yeah, let's get out of here. Let's get out of this place.
Yes. Let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos and Delilah.
Only real decent people have regrets. Yep, there's that one guy that I accidentally killed because I accidentally threw her into a fireplace. And then a lot of people got seen, saw me, because I decided to trigger an alarm. Because, you know, that was a great idea. I didn't get all the bone charms. Weird. Oh, the blueprints. Weird. What the? I got the best price for the Roseboro prototype? What? I could have gotten a worse price? What? What's happening? Alright, let's get out of here.